Stop.
What? Who? Me?
I've never seen you before. Your name?
I'm Sora.
Such disgusting attire. I know what you are.
Judge Frollo! Sir!
What is the matter, Captain Phoebus? Can't you see I am interrogating this gypsy?
This kid here? But, sir, he's just a boy.
I shall be the judge of that. Now, Captain, did you have something to report to me, or did you not?
Yes, sir. Monsters. They've invaded the square.
Monsters? I'll take care of it.
Hey, wait! It's not safe!
This city is overrun. For decades, I've worked to purge the city of those wretched gypsies. And now the streets teem with even more disgusting vermin that threaten law and order.
I knew it was Dream Eaters! What are you doing? You need to run!
Oh no, I couldn't! Today's the festival, and look, I'm the King of Fools!
Ah.
Quasimodo!
It's my master. No! Oh, please stop! Why doesn't anything ever go the way I want it to?
Get to safety!
Let me help.
Huh? Who are you?
Esmeralda. I'm a gypsy.
Thank you. I'm Sora.
Witch.
Okay, now you've got my attention. Ha! Hey! Ya! Ya! Hey! Ha! Ya! Ya! Ha! Ya! Ya! Ha! Ha!
I wonder if that guy is all right. Quasi... what was it?
Freeze! Fire! Yeah, yeah, yeah. Ha, hey, yeah. Yeah, yeah, ha. Yeah, yeah, yeah. Hey, ha, ha. Ha, yeah, yeah.
Yeah, 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 yeah.
Free. Ha, yeah, yeah. Fine. Yeah, ha. Yeah. Yeah, ha, ha.
This is Big Marie.
Hello!
She likes you.
Looks like Quasi's gonna be just fine.
Indisputably.
He's tough.
We may be hard as stone, but Quasi's stronger.
I know.
Whoa! Talking gargoyles!
Excuse us for having personality.
Hmm?
You could stay here forever.
No, I couldn't.
Oh, yes. You have sanctuary.
But not freedom. Gypsies don't do well inside stone walls.
You helped me. Now, I will help you.
But there's no way out. There's soldiers at every door.
We won't use a door. It's all right. Are you ready?
Didn't expect that. So how come you and Quasimodo are so close?
We've been friends for years.
More than a decade of camaraderie.
Breakfast, lunch, and dinner.
He never leaves?
Oh, he's not allowed to leave. Judge Frollo forbids it.
Why?
Care to pull up a stool?
The short version is, Frollo thinks he's doing Quasi a favor by keeping folks from seeing that mug of his.
After a lifetime of watching from the nosebleed seats, Quasi just wanted to go to the Feast of Fools. And we're so proud of him for finally working up the courage to do it.
'Tis a shame those creatures dashed his hopes.
You should talk. When's the last time you looked in a mirror?
Well, you broke it.
Ah, a wise guy, eh?
Knock it off, you couple of blockheads! I just hope this one failure doesn't cause Quasi to give up. He was so close.
He can't let his heart be a prison. Don't worry. I'll go talk to him.
Oh, my dear Quasimodo, you don't know what it's like out there. The world is cruel, and you are deformed and ugly. You will be shown little pity. You must believe me. I am your only friend. And how can I protect you, my dear boy, unless you stay in here? Remember, Quasimodo, this is your sanctuary.
Yes, Master.
Yeah! Fire! Ha! Yeah! 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 Ha! Yeah! 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 Hey! Ha! Ha! Yeah! Yeah! Hey! Yeah! 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 Hey! Hey! Ha! Yeah! Ha! Ha! Yeah! Yeah! Ha! Yeah! 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 Ha! Yeah! Hey! Yeah! Ha! Yeah! 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 Hey! Ha! Ha! Yeah! 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 Ha!
Hello again. Sora, was it?
Hold it. You're that guy with Frollo.
Easy. I'm not looking for any sort of fight. Finally, someone sensible. I'm Phoebus. Tell me, is she still safe in the cathedral?
If she is Esmeralda, then Quasimodo helped her escape.
Blast.
What's wrong?
It's Judge Frollo. He's obsessed with destroying the gypsies, and his mind is in a dark place. When I objected to his barbarous actions, he banished me from the guard.
What? That's not fair.
Don't worry about me. Frollo said he's found the Court of Miracles, the gypsies' haven within the city. Esmeralda and her friends are in danger.
Huh?
We have to find them and warn them before Frollo gets there.
Huh? Quasimodo! Esmeralda's in trouble!
Where did she go?
I don't know. She vanished into the streets. She gave me this pendant. Esmeralda said this would help us find her. When you wear this woven band, you hold the city in your hand. It's the city! It's a map, see? Here's the cathedral, and the river. Go this way, cross the bridge, and... the Court of Miracles!
Well done, Quasimodo!
Yeah, Quasi? Nice!
Yes. I'm going to save her.